In the previous tutorial, we have created front view. In this tutorial, we will create top view of the pedestal bearing block. Now, top view we will have to create using references of this front view, and we will have to track the points. For tracking points, please ensure that your object snap tracking is on. If it is not on, then it will not track the points. Make it on. You can also make it on by pressing F11. Click on the line command, line, then hold your cursor for some time, don't click there, drag your mouse on the downside. It will track the point, then click there. Again same way here, track the point and click there. Then height is 100, enter, then again track this point, click and click, enter. Then next is offset of this line at a distance of 6. Take the offset command, give the gap of 6, enter, then select this line, click inside, enter. Then corner needs to be created here. To create the corners, take the fillet command, then press shift and click on the both the lines. It will create the corner, enter, press shift, click on the lines. Then these arc lines has been shown. Take the line command and make ortho off or press F8 and click here, enter. Then break the line, modify, break, select line and click outside. So it will break it. Then next is to create this one more line at a distance of 6 again. This is 12, this is 6, that is this gap will be 6. Again these three lines to be offsetted at the distance of 6. Offset, 6 is already there, press enter, then select this line and offset inside. Again fillet, press shift and create the corner. Enter. Then convert these lines into hidden lines. Select all the three lines and click on hidden and press escape. From the center line the gap is 12. Again we will offset this line at a distance of 12. Offset, then give the gap of 12, enter, select this line, offset on this side, enter. Then give the fillet. We want to use fillet multiple times. Click on this multiple, press shift and create the corner. Enter, then mesh property. Mesh property, this line with this line, enter. Next will be this portion of 45 width, and this width is here, radius is 16, that means this line to this line will be 32. That means we'll need a filleted rectangle of 45 by 32 width. Rectangle, then give the fillet, fillet is 16, enter, give the first point, then click on this dimension, then give the length of 45, enter, and width of 32 and click there. Then we need to move it in line with these lines. Click on the move, select object, enter, then select this endpoint, then track this point and track the midpoint of this line and place there. We can copy the above center line, copy, select the object, enter, give the base point, track the point and click there, escape. Then one more center point is needed, copy it, select, enter, midpoint at the center of these circles, escape. Small center lines are needed, we will break it, modify, break, from this point to outside, enter, from this point to outside. Then one horizontal center line is needed, make the center layer current. Take the line command, track the midpoint, go outside, click, make ortho on, F8 and create this center line. Then next will be this portion. There is a square of 44 around this center point. take the line command, track this point, click here and click below. This rectangle is in hidden line, make the hidden line current. Then take the rectangle command. At first we will have to cancel this fillet of 16. Click on the fillet, give the radius of 0. Then give the first point, then give the dimension of 44 by 44. Enter, click. Move this square, click on the move, select the square, enter, drag the midpoint, both midpoint, take the center point and place here on the intersection. Then this circle is needed of 28 diameter, that is 14 radius. Create the circle, give the center point and give the radius of 14. Again select this circle and convert it to 0 layer. Escape. Then this arc is there of 32 radius. Take the circle command, give the center point, then give the radius of 32. Then trim the half portion, give the trim TR, enter. Select this cutting edge, enter, click on this, enter. And again this is required to be in 0 layer, escape. Then these fillets are there of 12 radius. Make this 0 layer current, give the fillet, click on this radius, set it to 12 and select this line and this arc. Then mirror this arc on the bottom side, mirror this arc and this line also, enter, give the first point of mirror line, give the second point, enter. Then click on this center line, click on this blue box, go down and click there and press escape. Then trim this portion, TR, enter, again enter and click here, enter to come out. Then next will be this portion. Now these are the projection of this polygon object. Draw the projection lines from polygon, take the line command, drag the point, come down, click there and drag this midpoint and click there, enter. Again same way from inside, click, then track this endpoint and click, enter. Same way for internal points, click on line, then track this outside point, click, then track this midpoint and click, enter. Again from this point, track it and click, go below, track this end point and click, enter. Then this horizontal line is required at the distance of 19, offset it by 19, offset 19, enter, select this line, click below, enter. Then again trim, enter, select this line, enter. Now below is the outside line and upper will be the inside lines. So click inside lines below and click outside line on the upper side and enter. Again enter, select this cutting edges, enter, remove this surrounding part. Then mirror this portion below, click on the mirror, use the crossing window to select all the lines, enter, give the first point of mirror line here, second point here, then press enter. Then trim all the other lines, trim, enter and take the crossing window and erase this line, E, enter, select the object, enter. Then mirror this portion on this side, click on mirror, select the object, use the window selection, enter, give the first point of mirror line, give the second point, then press enter. In this way both the views are ready. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.